a very extra life, extra special edition of top five. Top five signs you've been gaming too long. Number five, you're putting games inside of things that don't play games.
Number four, the controller you're using no longer corresponds to the game that you're playing. Oh.
Number three, your fingerprints have become one with the controller. What?
Number two, when you close your eyes to fall asleep, all you see is action from the game.
Number one, your opponent is a ghost.
Ah, dude,